Huh.
Wow, the color's amazing.
Sure this is where they said we'd find our bounty?
I'm sure. Our targets just decided to show up fashionably late. So, what's the plan? We just keep hanging around here until the sucker decides to show up.
I ain't got time to sit around and wait.
Waiting for the right moment to strike is what hunting's all about.
See that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh. You're my mother or something?
Mum's the word.
So much for everlasting peace. Is war our only option?
Probably. Wonder why they bothered with the treaty in the first place.
Thank you. Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Opening.
Thank you.
there, opening!
For comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Hi there, opening.
No cause for concern. Farewell.
Oh, hi there, opening. Oh, hi there, opening.
Don't die on me.
Was out of control.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Oh. No slack. Triggers if need to be.
Yeah! Agnes!
Everyone regroup.
Sure. Okay.
Yep.
Don't do anything lightly.
See?
Thank you.
You.
Hello.
Getting by.
Right there.
Nocte. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town. I won't stop you, but there's a thin line betwixt bravery and stupidity.
Here we go!
Seatbelts, everyone.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Thank you.
Hi there, opening.
Pronto.
Oh, hi there, opening.
That's crossing the line.
Sorry.
Want some?
Watch out.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Try this!
Close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive. Huh.
So how about a breather?
What can I do you for? What'll it be? Be seeing ya. What can I do you for? I'll get right on it. Happy trails, y'all! What can I do you for? What are y'all after today? You want the wheels? Well, here's what I can do for you. How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? This. I'll polish her up nice for you. Well, here she is, just like you ordered. Thank you.
Stand up straight, boy. How y'all doing?
This must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Hey, what are you after this time? Hey, come again.
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the Royal Tomb. The Marshal awaits.
Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Alticia to pay their respects. Many offering prayers at a vigil.
We are Exinerus. For generations, we have supported.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen.
Looked like no hunter I'd ever seen. He was dressed all black. Like one of them Crown's Guard feathers.
I'll wager that was Cor the Immortal. Word is, he survived the carnage of the Crown City.
Now that you mention it.
Yeah, it's gotta be him. Couldn't be anyone else.
Huh.
How are you today? Thank you! Bye now!
It's bedtime.
Huh.
It's bedtime.
You want to make camp?
First the Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royal Tomb?
Isn't... Name should have been Kor the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Kor the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Well, huh?
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive?
Are you sure it's a good idea to take him head on?
Okay, I'll swoop in from behind instead.
Ah, good idea. I'll just follow your lead.
Don't let me down. Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Hey, bastards that fly.
No more, Mr. Nice Guy.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Wonder what drew him to the royal tomb.
A morbid curiosity for the late kings of Lucis.
There's no way to find out.
Really? Oh, hi there, opening.
Knox, back me up.
We're here.
A tomb fit for royalty.
Let's go in and find the marshal.
I'm the worse for wear.
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined at a royal tomb, though we know... of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Deep at your trench. We know there to be a deep inside the tunnels.
Not another one out!
You haven't lost your edge one bit, Marshal.
Still got an edge at any rate.
Not the time for horseplay!
My hand slipped.
Playing at mutiny, are we knocked?
Not on my ship. Knock it off.
Hey!
Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place. No orders for me?
No. This shouldn't require much strategy.
Say your prayers! How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Hey!
How did we get through all that?
Take a net on, or sneak up on the top.
Knocked rules!
No big deal.
Marshal!
You're mine!
You'll get there with experience.
Here goes nothing!
Well, here we are. Any problems?
Don't worry about me. I don't like the look of those numbers.
Numbers alone don't decide a battle. What you lack in numbers make up for in tactics.
Get back!
Kanto, you're up!
Not looking so hot, Titus.
Still got some fight left in me.
You got spunk, if nothing else.
Marshal!
Thanks.
Bad effort, Prompto.
Whoa! I just got praised by the Immortal!
Don't take that as a lead to slack off. You're only as good as your last battle.
Yes, sir. I'll keep at it, sir.
Accidentally.